Frederick Gaming coming back at you again for another video of Middle Earth Shadow of War. We're back in Mordor in Saragoth. We are at the Ithridan door, or however you say that. And we need to open it. So this little poem, let's see if we can try to get it figured out. Fair Mordor slumbers. Entangled in night, a viper's blank of sorrow, a nest of sorrow and strife, blank by pernicious betrayal, trapped, blank in the grasp of comes in the grasp. Yet behold the bright lord, base as a wildfire, burning only what. Poisoned? We're gonna say poisoned. What? Blank. That all else may strive. Burning only what is trapped. Yes. All. The power of the internet. Got to love it.
Fair Mordor slumbers, entangled in night. A viper's nest of sorrow and strife, poisoned by pernicious betrayal and blight. Trapped in the grasp of jellied corpse hands.
Okay.
Yet behold, the bright lord comes as a wildfire, burning only what is base.
So, do I have all of the Bright Lord now? No, I need one more. Where do I get it? Okay, Bronze and Shadow of the Past missions. I know I'm missing a couple in three technically. Drain skill and dominate. So we're gonna go straight for that one. Is there anything that I really need? Okay. Ancient Warchief, the Champion. Draw out the champion by killing orcs in combat executions, then dominate him. Let's go! I'm pretty good at combat, as long as I, you know, take my time.
Champion regarded warfare as an art form, and himself as Mordor's greatest artist. Making him my war chief meant clicking his own
Okay, hit streak of 25. That should be easy. Shouldn't be too hard. I'm just gonna do this so that I can gain my hit streak up. Brutalize him. There we go. Hey guys. How you doing? One. Hi, guys. Oh. guessing this is gonna be a little. Hi guys, hi. Hi guys, hi. Come on. Come over here. Get off your stupid Karagors. There we go. Haha, and I hit the hit streak of 25.
Someone wants a shot in the title.
Holy crap, he's a 49.
Variety, Carnage. Mediocre. A sharpen your blade, intruder. Then test yourself against Mordor's champion.
He's the one. Dazed by stealth. Well, if that's the case, then.
Yourself a true warrior, do you?
You may let it go then, homeboy.
I'm not so easily impressed. Your technique has flaws, and I'm about to show them to you.
And you're gone. You terrified, homie? He's enraged by executions. Cool. And did it. I can't take him over because he's 49, but. Dominated, consumed. I couldn't consume him. Maybe it was the other guy that I was supposed to consume. Oh well, I got it done.
Could stand toe-to-toe with the champion and live to count their scars. Sending him into the fray was as simple as posing a challenge.
Okay, we have another skill to unlock, but first... What do we have left? Ooh, there's one in Gorgoroth. We'll go to that here in a little bit.
Many an able warrior can be so manipulated.
Let's unlock our skill. What do we want?
Idril is close. I can feel it. What you feel is hope.
Alright. Couldn't really stay. Bloodsport. Let's do it. Join Berenor in the cave? Oh, that's a lot of people, homeboy.
Make sport of our misery. Then we will make misery of their sport.
Did it.
You kill my beastie, I kill you. Get ready for a distance.
I think you made them angry. So much so.
Hey, she's alive.
For now, let's deal with these orcs first.
You can just do that. Did I just kill the wee beastie? Me up there. Let me gather my freaking arrows, man. He dead.
Nice. We would normally keep these poor bastards around. Well, you keep coming out of the woodwork trying to save them.
Okay, we gonna kill you, motherfucker! Your character's gone. What in the hell? Okay, dude, you're gonna get knocked the hell out.
Hello.
freaking health. Yo, we gonna fight to the death. You too loud, homeboy. I don't need you in my army.
I see it.
Yeah, they got a like glove thing going on. A little touchy touchy.
And are you?
Come. I will switch to hand if I know. You'll be safe there.
No. I'm not leaving Mordor. Not till all of our brothers are free.
Come now. We'll speak of this later.
My father sacrificed all of Minas Ithil for my safety. I will not be protected any longer. Not by you. Not by anyone.
You drew. You will die out here.
Then that is my fate. But I'm staying. Go. Go, reinforcements will be here soon. We will meet again.
So who's the next line in or Heir, I guess. The uninvited is now available.
She fears nothing anymore.
Yes, that's the problem.
Oh, and it's unlocked. Woohoo. What is this? The uninvited. Alright. Well, guys, I think I'm going to end the episode here. I'm going to just go fast travel here. And I may as well just take over all these forts. So I will catch you guys next time. This is Frederick Gaming, signing off.